Got one on, Steve. Little one. Looks like a brown trout. Yeah, we're trying to bring another one, Steve. A little bigger. Steve. Female. This one here is a female. She got some bull. She got some fight in her. Well, this is Platt's Hole at the bottom end of Steritania, and I'm thinking I see all these little fish coming up. These are all the little steelheads. The hole's filled, but I don't see any big steelhead in here. It's filled full of little ones. I didn't see them down below. Actually, there's none. So up here, it's full of them. I'd imagine next rain it'll wash them downstream. The old rogue piers here. So the steelhead, as far as I can tell, are on the other side of 98, I guess, down by Foley's campgrounds. Yeah, these are full of little baby steelheads, 6-7 inch ones. Here we go, bottom of Sturtian Flats. One other car in the parking lot. Here we are at Rick Road. There's three vehicles, Steve. This is like the most I've seen anywhere at any spot. I see 10 on the downside. This is the upside of the off-ramp. Well, I'll tell you what, the paths are worn down. Look at them. There have been people pounding these fish all winter long. There's nobody up here fishing. Now, I don't know if these are the ones that they spawned out, but it's pretty late for that. There's one. Right there, I'll zoom in on them. Well, I'm guessing there's about at least a dozen fish right here at the off ramp. It's kind of weird. They're in some holes and they're not in the other ones, and the little smolts are in holes and no steelhead. A lot of places nobody's even fishing. Over and out.